And you want to hear about where the old shop on Granberry's, that easy break is about 52. That car pulled out. So what? So everyone's gonna have to look over here at Granberry. But then I have here was the blue rose. She's not so far. So if you know who I am, you're in Granberry. Granberry, we said Chinese lunch. They're nice place. Very nice people. Very nice people. But what you can't see what he's going to do, can't see his lights. He might just crack right into the burgers and teach you. Straight, this is the safe way out. Look, Texas and Oklahoma, home of the Whopper. Home of the Whopper, you guys are going to be torn hold of. You're going to find out it's real. It's real, guys. It's real, because you're not going to tell the truth. I already know it. I told you, April gave me a camera. I told you she did. I have two cameras. Actually, I have more than two. I have more than two cameras. More than two. I still have more than two. How do you feel about that? I saw more than two. Look at all the traps. Now, we'll call in. I'm just waiting for somebody to come behind us. Push us out. Because they always stop us at the intersection where we can't go anywhere. They always do it. They know we can't go anywhere. But once we make it, we'll want to try. Here comes cars down there. Some cars. So we'll go. Look, here's one coming out. We'll come out. So, there's one coming behind us. So he's covered up. A little bit forward. Makes it hard for the gears when you do that. Come back here. That looks like a cop itself. So it looks like one. I don't like those cars. Look like he's dealt him. Oh, I seen him before. He's at the store. I said, he's at the Chinese restaurant. He don't like me. Don't like me. Hey, do what you guys need. I got a bar across there. We'll go. Because down behind, I can't trust him. You got by these big old bumper guards. You know, ram. We can ram a car. Get away with that, tear yours up. Tears the other person's up, though. Look, he's tailgating the dude. He's tailgating the other one. Someone get on this side, let him go by. So he's coming out. So here's the tailgating. Nobody's tailgating whatsoever. NCH9536. Look, that's how you know where we are. There you go, well. There you go, that's how you know where. I think the FBI and the sheriff, a lot of people need to be in prison, so it's not gonna happen. I already know that. You'll never tell the truth. Never. Just remember, the Lord God in heaven knows what you're thinking. He knows what you're going to do. He'll let you hurt me. He will. I'm never going to bow down to mankind. I'm going to bow down to the Lord God in heaven. If you kill me, the Lord God's going to burn this earth. Everything on it. Tell me that. That's your own fault. You won't tell the truth of what you did. You won't put criminals in prison who did a crime. Instead, you let them run the streets and hurt me. They keep locking me up. Won't tell the truth of what you did. Hey, in that same place? In Atlanta? That's all the press inside there. So you guys, FBI. You know there are a lot of them. I don't want Barney anymore. He messed that up. He messed that up bad. This is what you get. like you that won't tell the truth. Won't walk up. Criminals. But the criminals are law enforcement. They're still criminals. Just remember that. They're still criminals. If you tell someone to do something bad to somebody, it's a crime. You're trying to force somebody to murder somebody. Anything you do that's against the law, it's still a crime. If you told someone to do it, you pay them to do it, you're a criminal. Now remember, I saw Adam Wheeler. I saw him take some money. And they pulled out of jail and said, no, we didn't see that. Saw it. They showed Wheeler where it belongs. They're going to take a step water, set up, join themselves. This is what you did to me. So you're coming out again. One of them. I know I can't go left because he came out to give me the other car went that way. There's no, he's like, oh, look, nobody's got a camera on me. Oh, no, we got caught. Oh, no. Says my fault. So what are you gonna do? Oh, here comes the car behind us. What do you got? We got him good. Got you on film, buddy.
That's on film.
Now we'll cut the camera off because this is a tiny little town. Granberry's tiny. We're already through it almost. Weatherford's the next one. It's a little rougher to get through. I'm not going to use camera on Weatherford. I'm going to save camera space soon. Go on. Enjoy. It's okay. I'll go 35 to 40. Thank you.
I'm sorry, cousin. I've got to do this.
saw people came over and did this to me. They don't want me to get out of the train. They want to hear me. Sorry, guys. We got them all. We got them all. There's one to turn hard on. Alito, where's Alito? Look at the church. Oh, man. Come on, that's all right. See how his car's all, man. We got caught. There you go. We're all coming. Just get out. We're going caught. They look big on board from the train, right to the top. Now they forced me here, they let me here. Look at all coming. Oh, man. Look at this whole town. Whole town legal. Whole town. Whole town, look out. Oh, man. You gotta be kidding me, guys. You gotta be kidding me. I've never seen this many people. No train crashing ever done. I've never seen this book. I've never seen it before. I've seen this book. Is it lunchtime? It's 3:36. 3:36. Man, that car is going away. It's like, oh, I don't want to be a part of that. We got caught. We got caught. Now they force us to come this direction instead of the other direction. They forced us to. We didn't want to do this. We wanted to go through Weatherford. But they forced us here by trying to hit us. So here we are in that trap. It's another trap. It's always another lie, guys. Always another lie. That's what the Lord God did, what the Lord God did. We just want to deal with it. But there's more cars. There's more. We go up there yet. We'll get him for you. We'll get him. Make sure we're getting them. And there they come. Oh, here comes a whole bunch of them. A whole bunch of them come. We'll get him. Well, you ain't getting working. We'll get it for you. And I'm behind the lines, guys. I'm behind the lines. I'm like a black truck took off. It's like, oh, man. And he's going around to come back around here and go behind this thing and get me. Here comes a white car. Look at all this. We are in the town of Alito. 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 Comes a van. Here comes another car. Comes another car. It didn't go yet. Oh, man. Oh, man. It didn't go yet. Oh, man. There's a whole bunch of cars. Oh, man.
You look like Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Hey, oh, the train goes up now. What's the train going up now? Man, look at that traffic. That's the whole town. That thing's the whole town.
It's the whole town. Problem.
Look, here's some more. Here's a guy. Here's some more. There goes Pelsman again. It's like an old track came down, so they all came across. They all came across. Where they came across? Man. Yeah. I can't help it, guys. I'm stuck here. Stuck here because y'all did this. Why don't you tell the truth and just get it over with? I'm gonna go.
First commandment is 10 commandments. That's all I'm saying.